whoever you are, you're going to find something that's really, really important to you in the show. It's just about equality. It's about like embracing who you are and embracing other people, even though they're different. And that's something that at stage two, we feel really strongly about as well.
Like, we had the author of the play come in, and like that's crazy. And she came in and she did all these workshops with us, and we did all these like really cool things. Like, we made our own tribe and stuff.
Yeah, and it was just really great, and it helped us like link the kind of like vocal variation that we need in the play, like that bulkiness and that largeness.
Right. And like the energy required.
There are so many issues to do with society that can be reflected in modern day, and so it'll be a really interesting performance for anyone to come see.
It's not only a piece of theatre, but it's an experience. I think that's one of my favourite things about the show, is that you live it, you don't just watch it.
This play, Why Is John Lennon Wearing a Skirt, was originally just one monologue written by Claire Dowie that our brilliant director Liz has converted into a full scale, I don't know, nearly 100 person play, which is ridiculous and crazy, and it's gonna be amazing.